Mrs. Reed?
Oh, Adam, I'm sorry you startled me. And please, call me Cassandra. You and Megan were together long enough.
You believe it? We had the place.
Grayson hooked me up with some real tight merch. Those fuck lovers get in my face now. I'm ready to pop.
Hello there. Well, you must be Adam Jensen.
A keen observation.
Mrs. Reed told me you might pay me a visit. And don't take this the wrong way, but you're kind of hard to miss.
I'll try to take that as a compliment. She told me you might have information regarding Megan Reed's case and the attack on Seraph headquarters.
Oh, boy, what a mess. Total pissing match.
I'm thinking about getting my pit bull in there.
Yeah? What do you want?
Information.
Then go bother the receptionist, Chrome Boy, instead of wasting my goddamn time.
Not that kind of information. I want to know about the Seraph Industries case.
Ha ha! And I want a blowjob and a vintage 05 bar GT, so I guess we both keep on dreaming. Huh, Metalhead?
I'm done for now.
Yeah, yeah, hang on just a sec. Shit. Jensen?
Haas. Surprised to see you here.
Yeah, well, I guess you're better at looking out for yourself than I am. Adam, thanks. The door's unlocked. I'll tell the guys to let you through. Now, I need to be alone for a while.
time, patients attempting to access the Second Avenue.
Stay here until I get some answers, kid. We're talking about some serious fucking crimes.
Crimes? What are you talking about, man? My brother's missing and you want to talk?
Are you deaf or just plain stupid? I told you to get the hell out of my way.
All the media speculation surrounding that hostage situation in Detroit has just blown through the roof, thanks to the arrival of...
You're kindly welcome on our turf, pal.
Have you found anything? Please, I've got to know what really happened to Megan.
Somebody with power, who wanted to erase anything that might have made the investigation linger. I'm sorry, Cassandra. I wish I had more tangible answers to give you.
It's all right, Adam. I'm sure you did all you could. At least now I know my instincts were right. And, do you... Do you know exactly how Megan died?
I read the reports. She didn't suffer, Cassandra. I can promise you that.
Thank you, Adam.